November 21st, 2013, and this is the daily driving. I'm just on my way to get some coffee and then go to campus. Just wanted to show you guys the weather today since it was rainy. That they've been working on this ridge route. Yesterday they ripped out the majority of the asphalt up the way. That asphalt eater right there. But today it looks like they are not working due to the weather. Doesn't feel good. So far, so good on all the lights. The majority of them, at least. The timing of this light's so stupid. A great time for those people in the left-hand turn lane to turn, but instead, they're just gonna let these few guys go through and then block up the bigger traffic. Heck it. See? Let that guy go. Block all those people. There was an efficient time to let the person through, and they missed out. They do this hundreds of times a day.